plug this in. We're going to be playing music through the speakers, and that isn't good. There we go. Okay. Hey DNA, how's it going? How's the everything? Okay, the mic is a bit loud now. Wasn't as loud before.
Okay,
exactly.
Hey DNA, how's it going?
Right,
let's
beat that.
How's the everything? Okay, the mic is a bit loud now. Wasn't as loud before.
And I'm gonna mute one of these.
Okay, exactly.
There we go, it's muted that one now. There's no more echo.
Right, let's mute that.
Right, how's the volume?
Testing.
Okay, that looks loud.
Testing. Okay, that looks loud.
Okay, I think that's better.
Test that one.
I can kind of see the following.
Better now.
Taking up most of the screen, but I should be able to see the follow alerts. I think. Pass.
Okay, I think that's
okay,
better.
Okay, testing. 1, 2, 3. Might turn down the music a little bit. Just again. Okay, let's try that.
But I should be able to see the follow alerts. I think. Pass. Okay, testing. 1, 2, 3.
I can still hear myself.
Might turn down the music.
Why?
Just again.
I'm gonna hear myself. That's muted. Okay. And this is muted. Okay, I shouldn't be able to.
I can still hear myself. Why?
Test.
I'm gonna hear myself.
Okay. This one? Ah, right. Okay, I found it. There we go. Right, the dealer! Choose your next opponent! Dealer's curse! The computer receives a curse at each new dungeon level! That's fine! Excommunication! But I can't receive any more blessings! 6 Cold Shadows, 6 Devilish Traps, choose your next opponent! Yes. Lore! Oh, what's this? I've not seen this before. There have been dealers before, but none so adept at the game as him. Rule changes. Alright.
You face me now for the ultimate prize. I offer no...
No mercy! That's fine, let's go with what I've got. It's all new to me anyway.
You face me. The rules change yet again.
I'm sure they do.
I appreciate your ingenuity. I look forward to...
Whenever the place hits a huge success card, they must also draw one pain card. Great. I can't even have...
What brings you to play the game? Ha, I know you will not tell. Blessings will remain
any other player
and are never removed.
Has a chance to... Oh, that's my blessing. Alright, okay.
Then you're back with...
Ring of Survival.
As always.
Alright, so look what I've got.
You can always review your cards here.
So I can't remove those, but I can remove that one. Dealer Spite. Because I don't think I can remove those. Kind of hide sight. Okay. Shield. What do I got? All shops are revealed. Okay. And I'm going to gain health every so often. I got two of those for some reason. Have I got two? Pass. Been a while since I played this. What's all this down here? Oh, that's other things. All right. Well, they'll come with upgrades, won't they?
Here is all you have gained.
Yeah, okay. Cave rescue.
You can resist the cries of a damsel in distress. Will you brave the pirates for the sake of this fair maiden?
Tackle or negotiate? I think I'll just attack them. I wish I could remember what the actual best results are, but... Let's attack, I've not had a combat in a while. I need the practice, I think. Quite a while, because I haven't played for months. Literally a while. Move, stun, dodge roll, and counter. Alright, okay. It's been a while. Right, how do I do finishing moves? That's what I don't remember. To E? Can I not do a finishing move with this? Probably can't do a finishing move with that, that's what it is. Three game cards. Okay.
I'm sure you're grateful for that.
Yeah, one sec, be right back. Why is that not working? All right, that's why. Right. Okay, so Life's Limb or Hag Wraps? Both pretty good. 27 damage. Counts,
then finish them. It's not enough that you kill them, you'll curse them too.
Yes, I will. I think I'll take that. Money, always good. More money. Oh, it rotates now. I don't remember it rotating before. Right, I consume food as I move around, don't I? Got a lot of money. I don't know where the exit is, that's the problem. Alright, how much is food nowadays? Alright, 3 for 11. How much does things sell for nowadays? Alright, some of these things are new. Reflect and counter. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. Huge hammer. Nope. It's holy. Okay. Ring of Wizardry. Nope. Ring of Enlightenment. I'm gonna go with no. Occult Ring. See, that is actually not bad considering I'm gonna be stuck with some curses anyway. I get more curses, so that's actually a good ring. So I'm tempted with that. Anything I'm gonna sell? Probably not. I mean, these are all gonna be useful, aren't they? Yeah, I don't want to sell anything. Or I could spam food.
Interesting choice.
Spam food's never really that much of a bad idea.
Imagination and illusion. Spells without weight and meaning.
Okay.
Yet they can wrap you in ribbons as easily as any other.
Devilish traps. One night you wait to find yourself enclosed in a maze of traps. Okay then. Right, I don't even know where to go. Left or what? Nowhere. Hey Flipster, how's it going, sir? I don't trust this bloody floor at all. Ow! That hurt. How do I... Ow. Right, now where? I guess we go for the ladder. Let's try that then. I wonder if there's a chest in there that I could have got. Pass. Flip, I'm probably going to be silent for a while since I'm streaming, but I'll be here when you need me. Okay, thanks, Flip. That's okay. Thanks for lurking. I really appreciate it. That's cool, man. Good luck with your stream. I should lurk in yours. I would do that. That's fair, I think. Oh, you're hosting me as well. Okay. But I'll lurk. Just have to finish off the stream. You'll be down in 10 minutes. Oh, okay. Well, I'll lurk anyway. There we go. Your Minecraft crashed. You wake next wondering why you cannot shake the vision of a cat playing with a mouse. Okay. I didn't gain anything. That sucked. 10 out of 10. Best stream. Thanks, Flip. Alright, let's get more food. I don't think anything else will have changed. Oh, I can skip these now. Interesting. And these shop items have changed.
Ring of Fulfillment.
That's not actually that bad. My health increased. The more food I've got. Enormous shield. Killing streak. That is a very good helmet. Now I've only had enough money. Nothing to sell, is there? No, I got a ring, I think. Nothing to sell. Am I sure I want to see the shop? Yes, of course I'm sure. Do I seem like a person that's not sure? This is why I should use your mom.exe last stream instead of Minecraft. It is! Use your mom.exe to stream. That is true, Flip. That is true, Flip. And this is the Devil's Carnival.
It's hard. These traveling shows are but mockeries of the true mysteries.
Of course it is. Right, we want the huge success. Or the success. Because I've got the pain thing.
Choose from these options.
Two or four. Hey Foxy, how's it going, sir? It's good to see you. Please be a success! Perfect! No pain card. Right, we want the success or the huge success, don't we, guys? Pass. Could be worse. Could definitely be worse. Just a fight. Nice and easy. Don't even need to use the finishers. Hey Foxy, sorry the lack of being here. Don't worry about it, Foxy. I love to see you here. Anytime, Foxy. Don't worry about it, man. Immediately after the last man falls, the townsfolk begin to drift into the alley again. Oblivious to the carnage, somehow the bodies are dragged back. You've been sick. With a fever. I hope you get better soon. Oh, I hope you're already better. That would be even better. But if you're still sick, I hope that you get better soon. That sucks, dude. Somehow the bodies are dragged back in the shadows, and within moments it's as though nothing unusual happens. Sometime later you find yourself bloody stuff and things and stuff. There you go. And then, that got me nowhere. That's a waste of food. I'm gonna approach the shop again, but oh, it's an ambush. Of course it is. Why would it be anything else? Oh, I hate this. Oops. Never stop Walking into traps. I like how you can attack people that are on the ground now. That's kind of interesting. Does that mean they remove finishers or? I should really stop walking into those bloody traps. What? I blocked that, surely. It was terrible. I lost so much health. Since your computer folds and it's touchscreen, I've been testing things. And now Chrome is upside down on your screen, you've got no idea what's going on. You're gonna use a managed laptop. It sounds, yeah, it takes me forever to get used to a new computer too, actually. I'm still getting used to mine. You search the bodies, find nothing, blah blah stuff. Right, okay. I should have stayed away from the shop. Just I take 50 damage for no reason now, aren't I? Bring a return. Nope. Nope. Yes, that would be good. Bring a reward. Any killing blow? How does that make you immortal? Wait, what? So if I didn't lose 10% of my gold per blow, then even with 10 gold, I'm going to deflect 10 blows. Maybe I'm reading it wrong, but that sounds kind of overpowered. Guess you're staying home from school. Oh, it takes a rule here. Okay. But you get to watch my stream, so there is that, Foxy. And I get to spend my stream with you. Right, bring a reward. But I need 30 gold. I don't think I'm going to get it, am I? It would have been better than the occult ring, but never mind. Still just getting used to playing again.
Sparse and relatively empty. Mostly we skip over these moments in our memory. Yet something has caught you here.
Flip, you get to stay home today and Friday for hockey tournaments. Nice.
A voyage across the ocean, or merely a trip down the river.
Your journey will take you across the sea. You'll discover the exit to this area. Board the ship. Oh! They have different kind of exits now. It used to be just dungeon stairs, but now, apparently, we have a ship. There you go. That is awesome. The harkiness. There we go, of course.
Another curse on the table.
Heavy arrows.
Let us see how you deal with it.
And there's a shot.
Did you expect me to tell your fortune?
Yes!
No. A fortune teller is at their most base and despicable when they begin to believe their own lies.
Marketplace, okay.
Of course, I am different.
Yes.
My powers are
genuine powers. I could bid half my gold. I could attempt to steal. You don't play hockey, you play football, but everyone gets it off. Okay, Flip. I could bid half my gold. Watch it go terribly, though. I could attempt to steal. I could also go terribly. I'm gonna bid half and see what happens. We want a huge success or success. Okay. Huge failure. One apple. That was terrible. Twitch. Hey Jaden, how's it going? Is it buffering? Is it buffering for everybody? What does OBS say? Dancing between that and that. I could drop the FPS. I don't know. Let me know if it's buffering for anybody else. Maybe I should drop the bitrate, or I'm not sure what settings to fiddle with. Goblins, of course. And lava golems. What? Why is there a lava golem? This isn't fair. Doesn't seem especially fair at all.
Some enemy attacks cannot be blocked or countered. Get out of the way, or stop them with your own counter.
Right, I want the one that's got my shield. My shield back. Where's everyone? Come here. No, you don't. Yes!
now reflect your opponent's ranged attacks using your shield.
I know!
Make good use of this skill if you wish to survive.
I know, because I already had a shield and they just stole it! Foxy, you were the first streamer! Oh, wait, what? Let me get to the chat, slightly over the chat. Hey, Jaden. Foxy, Dave, you were the first streamer I saw ever since I love your channel. Thanks, Foxy, so much. Thank you so much for the support there, Foxy. Hey, Phantom, Brave, Bravo, same just go alone. Take these 3 1,000 dragons. Come on, you must, you will. And he's gone again. Never mind. The comfort, dealt with and stuff. Some of the things. There we go. I wish the game was slightly less large. Maybe I should change that. Pass. I can see the chat a little bit better. Which way to go? Blacksmith's gratitude. Would you like to have an item crafted? Yeah, okay. But I need gold. I don't know if I can return to him. Have a look at the shop. Oh, of course, it's an ambush.
Perhaps this time you will best your intellectual superiors. Occasionally, Braum may defeat strangers.
Oh, there are the traps again. How do I... Right, I gotta remember how to do these guys. That's it, that's how you do it. Where'd that mage go? One sec, guys. Okay. Right, what did I miss? You might not have school tomorrow because it's raining ice. Nice. I'll get my health back. That must have been for the Rings of Survival. So that worked out. I even got a little gold from somewhere, I don't know where. Jaden, thanks for the follow, good sir. Wait, what? Didn't you already follow me? Thanks for the refollow, Jaden. Have a great year 2015. We're gonna say thank you for the follow. You're an awesome person. And then we're gonna go on. Everything changes. Let's go. What have I got in the food? 10 food. Wow, that looks good. Looks very good. What a shot. Nope. What's for combat? Press 2 times to ignore that makes every successful strike drop gold. Maybe. It's very tempting to buy 10 food. I food up the foodage, but there you go. I may as well go back and see what a guy crafts for me, but no. If I could visit him again, I'm not sure that I can. So let's go this way. First. It's the exit, there we go. Maze of traps! Demon's Gorge, Mysterious Parchment. They're all very tempting, but I have to go a long way round. Ladder escape. Life. I may just go down. Let's get the food, and then I don't have to worry about food for a while. I shouldn't have just bought them straight away, but never mind. I miss Matthew. How did I miss Matthew? Right, let's go. Go down the ladder.
Little
I don't be successful combat without gauntlets. The player loses a ring. From bad luck. Good thing that I've got gauntlets then. Jesus.
At their heart, all games are about power. Are they not?
Yes, probably.
The acquiring of power.
That's true.
The retaining of power.
That's also true.
And most importantly, the use of power.
That is true as well. Let's go this way then.
A quest that may lead you down many paths towards jealously guarded secrets. Interesting.
Hey Foxy, welcome back! Of course, more devilish traps.
What traps can you contend with?
Back again, the chat was broken! I hope not. It said bye because you refreshed! And it's a different trap layout. I got more than one way I can go. Well, let's go this way. Oh, there it is! Food wagon! Call out now for help. Steal. I think steal's probably the best option, isn't it? Because I most likely won't be able to pick up the food from anywhere else. Sorry, I'm checking all the new commands. Let's try steal, see what happens. Oh well, maybe that wasn't the best option. No, I should have helped them. Merchant's favour, I can't remember what that is. I think you have to go so many spots. 100 alone. Hang on, sorry.
Sail away and see what you will find.
Yeah, of course.
The deeper you go,
oh my god,
the harder things.
That's a terrible curse. Hey, Bruma, how's it going, sir? It's dangerous to go alone. Take the 3,100 dragons. Command the mission wheel. Type battle to see how many dragons you've got. A mage and a priest. Oh, maybe the priest can remove
the. You understand what it is we do now?
Nope.
Or did I rush you through the
Yes.
rooms, pushing you into the plate before you were
Yes! Dead? That's exactly what you did! Let's go this way. Yeah, okay, hold up. What's it mean, another ambush? No, it's not! Nice! but we like to see things that aren't ambushes. No. Yes! They up the cost on that. I'm not surprised at all. Plunderer's Cap. Okay, so we're going to buy Plunderer's Cap. We just need the money. What about food wise? Nothing. Okay, so we need 4 gold. Oh, Shops Revealed is kind of useful. That was for a lot, though. I've got 2 things to survival. I think I should hang on to them. They'll keep me with a lot of life. Welcome back, Foxy. How's it going? She probably shouldn't sell the axe. Or the shield. Crown of Hindsight is tempting to sell because I won't be using it, will I? Unless I keep switching. So, I might sell that. Yeah. Let's sell this! Foxy, stop refreshing! That's what it is. It's every time you refresh, it thinks that you're leaving. And then it says you're back. So it says welcome back. Right. Let's go with this.
Roaming ever forward, hunting for the truth.
There you go. Go.
The black deck delivers.
The player cannot sell anything. Great. Wonderful. Think about the way we play.
This game.
We continue to die, that we resort the board each time.
Yet we reset the board each time. One has to wonder how it is possible to truly lose.
I'm pretty sure it's possible to lose. Pretty sure. I'm gonna change one thing. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna change that one to this and that and stuff and things, and then that will be a little bit better. Approach the shot. No, this is supposed to be an ambush. 8 rats! Wonderful. Alright, let's do this.
Plague by name and plague by nature. The rats leave behind a deadly toxin.
Yeah. I know why I did badly there, because I kept walking into their corpses, and of course they poison you. I should have stayed away. Why does it say it's that's somebody, that's when somebody new, Foxy. That's when someone who has never joined the stream before joins the stream. It's just to let me know it's a new viewer. They also get 1,000 dragons when that happens. Starts them off with 1,000.
Take your time if you like. I've waited long enough.
Alright! Oh, didn't mean to drag that along. There we go, put that back. I think I just messed up the thing there. Alright, I have to fix it now. Let me fix that. Properties. There we go. The chat fixed. Testing, testing. Everything working? Yep. Right, so look what items they got. Nope. Mastering is, yeah, not surprising the increase the cost on the mastering. That is a very amazingly good ring. Trader's ring, good master ring. You know, good master ring would help a lot. Buy food. And to get more dragons, lurk in the stream. Or do good stuff for the stream. That's how you get more. Hey, VBKP, it's dangerous to go low. Take this sweet 1,000 dragons, sir. I'm going to go this way because there's coins. It's an angry guildmaster.
Everything is light or darkness, and our prince.
Oh, I missed Labra. Where did Labra join? I missed him join. I guess he came in the left. Just do stuff that helps the stream. Humbly apologize. How do you do good stuff? Kind of obvious. Just, you know, just help the stream. Hey James, sorry, hey Exposure24, how's it going? It's dangerous to go alone. Let's apologize, I guess. Alright. Oh, maybe I should have gone for the other options. I didn't realize that didn't give me a choice. I was hoping for cards, but never mind. Have a look at the shop again. While we're here.
Toxic and
nope. But I am far from I'm getting close to affording it. But I can't sell anything, can I? No, I can't. Hey James, sorry, how's it going? No, not like donations. But I can give you dragons for donations if you want.
Can
Dead King's Hall.
Greed. If it were not for greed, then who would play at this game?
Oh, the cowardice curse. That sucks. I can't even fight. Alright, I want one of these. I'm gonna get a huge success, aren't I? No, failure. Nah, whatever. The game is cool. It is cool. It is, James. I can fight them anyway. Skulls and lava golems. I think that's what I wanted, to fight them. So it's not really a failure, is it? Unless I don't get a reward from this.
Shots from rifles cannot be deflected. You would do better to avoid them. Are you agile enough?
Oh, no, that was bad. I've got one health left. This is not good. No, I should have only hit him once. I took one strike and then dodge. That was a bad idea. I should have dodged to the side as well. And I'm dead.
And so the game takes another life. Do not worry, though. Death comes for us all.
Alright, let's try again!
Again you face me. Again you are on.
This fight looks hard. Let me see. Yeah, it was a hard fight. The traps should hurt them. Just not much. The lava golems are kind of hard. I got the shooters, the gunner skeletons first, because I thought I could handle the others. But I kept getting hit by the trap, so. But yeah, that was a hard fight. You'd want to give me a donation. That's okay, don't worry about it. As long as you watch and enjoy the stream, that's fine. There you go, there's DNA. Invite people to the stream, have them follow Dave, provide good feedback, be friendly to new people. Exactly what DNA said. I mean, I'm just going to quote DNA here, but for now. Just because he says it better than I can. DNA's got it exactly right. Right, okay. That's already there. So, AdCom, Strike Assist. There you go. Right, I think it's a try it again.
Until now, I have shown compassion.
Let's look at the deck builder, see what we learned.
Best to test me no further.
Right, what do we got? Everything is kind of new, isn't it? Still. Was there anything overpowered that we didn't have? I'm gonna check the rings actually. See if I learn anything about the rings. Didn't look like I did. Right, what else is there? I guess I got all the overpowered helmets, so... Okay. Yeah, clairvoyant helmet's there. Okay, it makes sense. Okay, that looks good. What about encounters? What's the news? Well, I'll probably go with what I've already got, I think. I'll go with what I've got. Hey Yoshi, welcome back, sir! Cheers, my foe. Let's go with the King of Dust. And it gives me the skulls instead. Just for fun. Dodge! Dodge! Nope. I had it when there was.